Hey, what's going on, everyone? It's Bianca Moore with Be More Successful Marketing. In this video, I'm going to show you how to add products to Shopify. So the first thing that you want to do is head on over to AliExpress, and you want to find the product that you want to add to your store. So we will click on this product here, and we will use an app called the Shopify app. Now, the good thing about the Shopify app is that it highlights everything that is ePacket, and you want to choose ePacket products because they ship to the customer within 12 to 20 days, which is super fast compared to the normal 19 to 39 days. All right. So once you have the product, you want to make sure that it is highlighted in green, like this is right here. The Shopify app has already done this work for you. And as you can see up here at the top, it says ePacket and it says free shipping. All right. So once we select that, we want to head to our Google extension that the Shopify app has provided for us and just click on it. What it's going to do is give us a drop down where we can go ahead and customize this product to our liking for our store. All right, so we're going to go ahead and remove most of this wording because this is a bit too much for the store. We want something that is simple that the customer can read and know what it is that they're getting. So what we're going to do is go ahead and remove this and just customize it by putting cat paw feeding dish mat. And then we are going to go ahead and change the price to our liking. And for this particular item, I'm going to go ahead and price it at $17. And the compared to price, I'm going to go ahead and put it at $24.95. All right, so of course you want the compared to price to be more than the actual price of it because you want the customer to feel as if they are getting a discount. The compared to price is the price that the product is at other stores. All right, so I'm actually going to change this to $16.95. And this is where you can select the pictures that you want in your store. All right, so these are the pictures. You can also go ahead and cancel out the ones that you do not want in the store. So like, let's say you don't want this dog on there. Okay, so what I would do is go ahead and click the X and it's not going to pop up in my store. And let's say that I don't want this picture either. I'm going to go ahead and click the X and it's not going to show up in my store. Now you can generate more images by clicking on more images if you want more in your store. And what it's going to do is pull up more images of the product that's on the actual AliExpress page. And you can go ahead and add those by clicking on these if you want them in your store. But I'm good with the pictures that were already provided for me. So what I'm going to do next is click on more options. Now, this is where it will allow you to go ahead and place this product in its proper category or collection. So I'm going to do that by placing it in my cat's collection. And you can do that by putting the tag right here and put the word cats. And then you can go in here and change this from color to option. And you can then go into Shopify and change these numbers if you'd like from, numbers to colors. But for the sake of this video, I'm just going to put options and leave it as is. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And I'm just going to put option right here. And if you want to add any additional variants, you can do that by clicking on add variant. You want to make this product visible in your store. If you feel like you have finished all the necessary customization, and then right here is where the description is. Okay, so you can have the simplified description of this product, or you can put the original in here. But the only problem with putting the original is you have to come in and delete all these pictures. Okay, this is going to include all the picture sets on the actual AliExpress page, which we really don't need. What we need is a detailed description of the product that the person is going to receive. So what we will do is scroll down and just copy this. And we're going to go back up. And we are going to switch this from original back to simplified. And from here, we're going to just highlight this and then paste in what we just copied. Okay, so this is a detailed description that actually tells the customer what it is that they're getting. All right, and we're going to go ahead and add a T here because it was missing the letter T. And if you have any additional notes, you can place that in there as well. And then you can scroll down from here. And you want to make sure that you actually select your store that is connected with the Dropify app. And you will just send this to Shopify if you are finished customizing the actual product description. All right, and now it's in our store. And all we have to do is click off and continue to find more products to add to the store. So this is how you add products to Shopify. I hope that this tutorial was very helpful for you. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe so that you can receive more helpful tutorials to help skyrocket your Shopify business. Also, in the description, I have left behind the link so that you can get the Dropify app so that you can start adding products to Shopify. I'm Bianca Moore with Be More Successful Marketing signing off. I'll see you guys in the next video.